Chancellor of Cambridge University.
Oh, congratulations, Albert.
Well, it should have been a formality, but instead it was a humiliation.
But you won.
Just. I should have listened to Victoria. It's not enough to be right, one also has to win over the public.